New listing in Bridgewater, Encinitas. Look at those gleaming hardwood floors. Very nice entry experience here. And that skylight really takes care of that natural light streaming in. Plenty of windows here. Just painted, new carpet, three car. Everybody wants that downstairs bedroom. There's your bath. Does set up nice though if you want to make this the office. I already have a pretty good setup for that. There are a lot of shoes. Full bath. I'm just anxious to get outside. This yard's fantastic. 10,000 square foot lot. This is when the great room was just starting to come into play with a very nice combination with that breakfast nook. Really maximizing this experience. Overlooking your yard. Saw today. You heard it first today on Instagram. Brown kitchens are back in. People want natural. They don't want white. They want something that looks real friendly and natural. There you go. Good looking genier there. Just did a nice fresh bead of caulk around that. Let's get outside. If your kid is into baseball or softball and you need a big enough yard to play catch, here you go. 60 feet 6 inches, no problem. Put the mound on that in there, put the home plate over here. What's great about this property, it's on a cul-de-sac. It backs up to this open space, so really all you hear is the birds chirping. Dogs were a little aggressive about getting under that fence. So we have dog-proofed the backyard. Baseball or football, really. Brand new balcony. Yeah, got the vinyl windows all the way around. Plenty of room around you. This is a backyard. All right, let's check upstairs. 5 bedrooms upstairs. Man, I can't say that too often. Good size too. Look at that, the window seat and everything. Plenty of light here too. We got these brand new. We can call a bedroom or a bonus room like this a bedroom without a closet, according to Donna's Google search. I'll call it a bonus room. Huge, 13 by 14 with a window seat, game room. Perfect for that. Office, etc. Potential is what we're looking for. And we got plenty of it here. Bathroom turned out great. All that. We'll peek at that bath there. That all looks good. Do the spin move. 4th one. Just nice to have extra room. Don't have to have 5 kids to buy this house. Hear those birds? Peace and quiet here. I like to wake up to that every day. All right, I gotta open a couple things here. I'm gonna come right back. Closets. 2 big ones. My remarks, I was comparing this home to others in Encinitas, you really can't find any good homes under $2 million anymore. Plenty of room there. And trying to find one with this big a yard, pretty much impossible at this price point. Huge master suite here. And I love all the glass, windows everywhere, and birds chirping. Of course, they're quiet. I need them. Come by for a look.